A very good morning to all of you. First of all, I would like to wish a very happy Independence Day to all the parents and children. As you all know that we are not able to hold any Independence Day celebrations in school due to this COVID-19 pandemic. So we decided to have a virtual special assembly to mark this special day. I pray to God that this pandemic may end soon so that we are able to hold the functions as we always did. So once again, a very happy Independence Day to all of you. Jai Hind.
Good morning everyone. Today we are celebrating a special virtual assembly on our 74th Independence Day.
We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. This day fills patriotism and nationalism in all the hearts of the Indians and reminds them of the sacrifices and struggles of the freedom fighters. This day is celebrated with great enthusiasm all over the country.
On this day, the Prime Minister of our country hoists the flag at Red Fort and addresses the nation. Celebrations and parades are held all over the country.
As we all know, freedom fighters were those great leaders who sacrificed their lives with fearless courage to bring freedom to our nation. So let's welcome our little freedom fighters from LKG class.
My country, my pride. So let no one decide us on the basis of caste, creed, religion and class. We all are one. We are united. So now, presenting the vibrant dance performances of children of class 6, which will touch your heart and make you feel proud of your country even more.
Thank you.
We conclude this celebration with flag hoisting and national anthem.